Well, everybody, do-it-yourself Del here, and now we got the real thing. Not cased in containers or anything. We got ourselves a nice apple. I think I know where we got this one from, too, that really good place with their produce and everything. And we also got a grapefruit here. Let's open them up and taste them. And we also got our nice kitchen knife. A little bit off the side here and see how that works out. Not a real big grapefruit guy, just testing it out. I'm off pretty easy, so let's try a little bit bigger chunk of it. This knife is really nice. Okay. It's a Cuisinart, is it? Yeah, Cuisinart. And it's really great around the kitchen for things. It does a lot of the work for you. It's a really nice kitchen implement. Normally I was just gonna do that small little taste test, but I'm kinda just keep going here. This is a nice grapefruit. Well, let's check out the... Oh, I see I didn't get everything here. Clean it up. I feel like I could even eat the peels. They're that nice. Now, let's see for the apples. There we go. There. So I think I'm gonna eat the apple and the peel. Normally I don't do that, but try it out. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. This is a Granny Smith type apple. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. They are pretty good. Got to get back to my baby. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. The apple's nice and solid. Got to get back to my baby. No soft spots. Anyway, yeah, get a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone. I'm there you have it, a perfect grapefruit and a perfect apple. Whether they're complimentary or not, I don't know, but they seem to go pretty good together. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Athletes are kind of fussy how they eat. This might be a nice treat for them, as well as the general public as well. Apples and grapefruit. Apples and grapefruit. Apples and grapefruit.